The Hyundai Elevate is definitely one of the more eccentric winners of the 2019 Edmunds CES Tech Driven Awards. It won't be in dealerships anytime soon, but it is creative and ingenious, and that's what these awards are all about. The Elevate combines the best of the robotic world with the best of the automotive. You have an electric motor in each of the four wheels to provide the propulsion, but they're attached to a robotic leg with degrees of freedom. What that means is it can walk like a mammal or like a reptilian, something like that. But there is a serious point to all of this. Hyundai is calling it an ultimate mobility vehicle, and they see this, or something like it, as being part of the future of disaster relief. Think about it, if there's a hurricane or tsunami and the road is blocked, a traditional vehicle has to stop. But the Elevate could raise up its legs and clamber over any obstacle to reach those in need. Hyundai has a working model that they're using to demonstrate some of the technology. Will the Elevate ever be built? Well, no. But will it inspire something like it sometime in the future? Well, maybe.